This is the first time a parent has been drafted into a secondary school as a professional helper. The idea came after results showed that parents, pupils and teachers working together actually raised educational standards. Veronica Hunt's going to be in the post at Westminster City Boys' School for 2 years. Already she's got a number of parents involved in non-teaching jobs to ease the load on staff.
So far I think I've recruited about 22, 23 new parents that haven't been involved with the school's activities before, and they're coming in and doing a very wide range of activities.
Ranging from what to what?
From photocopying exam papers for the fourth year to helping with small groups of boys in the special needs department. These are boys that need individual attention.
She denies it's meddling parents spying in the classroom.
Parents are not coming in to be teachers. They're coming in to assist the teacher and to extend the educational opportunities on offer at this school.
Veronica shares her office with the head of careers, who says teachers were at first bemused by the appointment.
Most of us have welcomed her with open arms and slightly closed minds, because we haven't really known what she was doing. But as we found out and as she settled in, I think everybody that I've spoken to has welcomed it enormously and feels that this is something that we can usefully add to our own vocabulary of dialogue with parents.
And parents can be brought to understand problems that teachers face.
Let's put it frankly, some kids are monsters at school and angels at home, and other kids are vice versa.
And the Parent Teacher Association, which employs Veronica Hunt, is hoping the experiment will be so successful that other schools around the country will follow suit.